Continuing coverage of Commitment 2010, Pennsylvania's two candidates for the U.S. Senate clashed over economic policy during their final debate last night. Democrat Joe Sestak and Republican Pat Toomey squared off at a TV station in Pittsburgh. Among some of the issues debated was tax policy. Polls out this week show Sestak and Toomey running about even in this race. As we enter the last week of campaigning, both parties have their biggest guns in the trenches. With control of Congress up for grabs, there's still plenty of work to do. NBC's Brian Moore reports tonight from Washington.
In Florida, Sarah Palin primed her fellow Republicans for a big win on Election Day.
Now the momentum is with us. The momentum is with us, but now is not the time to let up.
Rubio!
Tea Party favorite Marco Rubio is poised to seize Florida's open Senate seat, and he's expecting plenty of Republicans to join him in changing Washington's balance of power.
I believe November 2nd will be an extraordinary day in Florida and across America.
President Obama touched down in Minnesota to wrap up a four-day campaign swing. He and his fellow Democrats are struggling to turn back a tide of anti-incumbent sentiment.
This election is a choice between the policies that got us into this mess and the policies that are leading us out of this mess.
In Nevada, the president stood up for Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid, who is fighting for survival against Tea Party candidate Sharon Angle.
I want to have a partner in the United States Senate named Harry Reid.
Closing arguments in Decision 2010. Now just 10 days away. Brian Moore, NBC News, Washington.
And stay with News 8 on air and online for your Commitment 2010 coverage this week.